Countdown. Top 5 Big Brother Naija Lockdown Season 5 contestants. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome my man, God in a human body.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel, FYI with Crystal. And now, whoever said the top 5 housemates would be boring, please, you can eat your heart out. Because these 5 right now are giving us trips. Now, it's been a week of total and complete enjoyment for these guys, as Big Brother has been making them feel all sorts of special, you know, really taking care of them, you know, and making them feel at home and all of that. So he put together this special evening for them where they were supposed to have a dinner and talk about stuff, you know, talk about themselves. They played a couple games and, you know, did a couple of stuff too. You know, they did this particular game where they talked on, it was like a tag game where they had to talk about each other, how special they were to each other, things they loved about each other, how the journey so far has been. And that was really like an awe moment, because it was pretty emotional, because they said some really, really, you know, touching stuff about each other. At this point, these guys look as though, they seem as though they really and genuinely have mad love for themselves. And it's funny how they are all in the house and they don't know what's going on outside. You know, right now in their minds, any of them could be a potential winner, you know, but they don't know what's going on. But right now it seems pretty genuine, like there's genuine love, you know, care and affection towards one another. So they were treated to a lot of chops. I mean, there was buffet. Well, of course there was buffet, but there was, most importantly, what they haven't had since they got into the house. There was shawarma and there was burger, you know, and all of them were jumping on it, because it was like, oh my God, since we've been in this house for months now, we've not tasted shawarma, we've not had anything like burger. For the most part, these guys are always eating noodles. You guys know now, always eating noodles. So it was really an amazing time for them to really, you know, get into their feelings, feel loved and all of that. Keep watching, guys.
Housemates, kindly proceed to the next activity.
So another thing the housemates were told to do, an activity given by Big Brother, was the fact that each of them was supposed to take about 2 minutes to talk about things that they were most grateful for. At this point, the housemates went on to talk about how it seemed to be, you know, a regular thing amongst all 5 of them, because all 5 of them were thankful for the fact that they did not know or see themselves in the top 5. Lacon particularly said he thought he would be in the house for only about 2 weeks. And he's amazed that he's been here for this far, for this long. Dorothy, on the other hand, said stuff like she is so grateful for the fact that she has survived this long. And she has not just survived this long, she has survived 2 evictions, meaning there's people out there who know her and who care for her. So it's really been, you know, an amazing moment to have all these housemates come this far, because naturally speaking, nobody had, other than maybe 1 or 2, but nobody had really envision that this top 5 would be the top 5 for the Big Brother Naija Season 5 Lockdown Edition. Keep listening.
It's amazing. It's amazing. Words fill me. I don't know how to describe it. But yeah, I'm thankful to my family as well, for being my backbone, being my motivation, my friends. You guys are all amazing. So yeah.
That's good. Dorothy, please tell us how you feel. How do you feel?
What's the?
Mado, according to Dorothy, she's such a good sport. So another thing that really, you know, tripped me about this session was when Lakon had an opportunity to talk about V. He went ahead to thank V for how she was, you know, such constant support to him in the part in the times where he was losing it. Everybody knows the story of how V particularly, you know, kept trying to tell Lakon that people love him, he should leave Erica alone, it was a no-go area, she doesn't want him, all of that stuff. So literally V was like a pillar of strength for him, and it's so refreshing to see that he's moved past that phase. And he remains grateful to her for the fact that she was able to support him constantly and encourage him through it all. It really, you know, speaks a lot to the kind of person to V is, you know, in terms of her character. She's like a ride or die. Another thing I noticed about Nengi is that she's really a down-to-earth girl. She did stuff in the house that people would, you know, never assume somebody like her, and I say that in quotes, would ever do. And it goes to say a lot about, you know, people and how they get judged. Never judge a book by its cover, because there's always more to it than meets the eye. All right, guys, at this point I think I'm gonna have to stop, but I'll be putting out more information. Remember, kindly click the subscribe button, you know, go through my videos, watch them, drop your comments, like it, you know, let me know more of what you want me to talk about. Feel free anytime. This is FYI. Remember, make somebody smile today, because it doesn't cost you anything. I love you always for watching. Bye.